everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to be showing you some things that I picked up from garage selling, and also I just got back from a flea market. That's like a really big popular flea market that we have here in Illinois, and it's just a really, really fun thing to go to. This is my second time going, and I don't remember it being that big and amazing because, oh my gosh, it's just basically, if you don't know what a flea market is, it's like everybody has different booths set up, and they just have a lot of like vintage stuff and just really cool stuff. I only brought $30 in cash because they don't really take like cards or, you know, anything like that. So I just had $30 and I tried to spend it the best I could. So, and I got some really good stuff. So stick around if you want to see that. And also, me and my other friend have been garage sailing like every weekend. So me and my friend really like garage sailing. We go like every weekend. It's just a lot of fun to see like different cool things that you can find or remake, because we really like crafting and everything like that. So we try to find things that we can redo and make into something even cooler. So without further ado, let's get into my, I'm going to show you my flea market stuff first because I'm so excited about all the stuff I got. First off, I got this frame right here, and if you can't tell, I am kind of obsessed with frames right there. I just have like a whole wall of frames, and I really like finding unique ones. So this one was really pretty. I really like the detail up here and everything. I will probably end up spray painting it like a different color, but I really like this, and it was only $1, so got that to add to my collection. And this next thing I got, I really like this. Like when I first saw it, I thought it was so cute. Basically what it is this box. It's like a brown box, but then it has like this vintage looking kind of picture of ships. And I just love the coloring, like the blue and the green. And I just think it's really cute, and it's actually a jewelry box. So I need to clean this up a little bit. It's really dusty, but I thought this would be really cute just to keep my jewelry in. I might put it on that dresser right there, but I always find things that I want to put on that dresser, so it might not fit there, but I am really excited about this. And this was only $2. So I just thought it was so cute. I could not pass that up. Next thing I got was this mason jar, and it's huge. Like, regular mason jars are probably like this big and smaller, but I just thought this was so pretty. It's like this, you know, like the blue color mason jar, and I just really want this to be, like, I don't have my own house right now, but when I do, I want to have this and like a bunch of fake flowers. I think that'd be so pretty. So I was super excited to find this. There was a bunch of mason jars there, but this one was really unique because it was like huge. So I love this, and I got this for $8, but I really, really like that. Okay, the last thing I got from the flea market is crazy. You guys will be like, are you serious? You got that for that much money at a flea market? And I am still like shocked. Like, I don't even know. I didn't even know they had these things at flea markets, but this is the only one I saw. And look at Kate Spade little box. And I was like, what is in there? So I opened it up, and this is what's in there. It's a wallet. It's like brand new wallet right here. It's like kind of like a rose gold. It's not exactly rose gold. It's like silvery gold. And then the inside looks like that. And it has like a official tag right there. So it's definitely like the real thing. It's not like a fake or anything. Wait till I tell you how much this was. So, I don't even know if you can see that. $25. And I actually got it for $23 because this is the last thing I bought, and I only had $23 left. And I was like, will you take a check? And they were like, yeah, I guess we'll take a check, even though they didn't want to. And I was like, oh wait, I might have enough cash. And I was like, ooh, I just have $23 left. And they're like, okay, we'll take that. So I got like a new Kate Spade wallet for $23. I think that's crazy. I was so stoked to find this. Like, I thought that was really a good find. Now moving on to garage sailing. So the first thing I got was this, I guess it's a candle holder, but I just like how spiky it is. You can see that. And with this, I want to spray paint because I've seen a tutorial on Pinterest, and I definitely want to make a video about this, so I won't get too much into it. But it's basically like a spray paint that's called the looking glass. And once you spray it onto the glass, it makes it look like a mirror. So I'm really excited to see how that works out. I think that'll look really pretty with this. And then along with that, I just got a lot of glass things so I could like do the tutorial. I just got all of these like vases, I guess, like tall vases, a little bit shorter, And these were super affordable too. These were like, this one was a dollar. I think this one was 50 cents or 25 cents. And then I just got two more. And these were, I think 25 cents, 50 cents. But I just like how they're all like different sizes, I guess. So this will be really pretty to display somewhere. I don't know where I'm gonna display it. I don't have my own house, but someday I will. At a different place, I got this other glass vase, I guess. I just like how tall it is, and it kind of has a blue tint to it. So I thought that was really cute, and this was 10 cents. Like, that's why I love garage sailing. It's like the best thing ever. You can find such good stuff for really cheap, and you can redo it, and it's just so much fun, and you can put your own twist on it. Sorry I don't have like so much stuff to show you. I just was really excited to show you some of the things that I've got lately. So, ooh, scared me. It's all good. So the last thing I got was this little necklace thing. This is actually one of those things that cowboys wear around their neck. I don't really know what it's for, really, but I just thought it was really cute. And I really like eagle stuff, like America. I just like American anything. Like, if anything has an American flag or like an eagle on it, I just am very drawn to it. So that's what it looks like. It has like a little rhinestone for his eye, and then it just has a little rope. And then these little dangly things. I really don't know when I'm gonna wear this. I kind of want to do a redo on this and try to make it into something a little bit cuter, but for now I really like this, and this was a dollar as well, I believe. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know some people might not like this kind of video just because a lot of the stuff, like all the stuff you really can't get, like I don't know where you can get it from, but I like these kinds of videos because I really like watching like thrift hauls, and I thought this was like basically the same kind of thing, just because it gives you inspiration to go to your own thrift shop or go garage sailing or go to a flea market, and it just gives you inspiration to just find some cool stuff. So if you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up and let me know if you want any more garage sale hauls, because I will be going garage sailing this whole summer, so I'm sure I will have enough stuff to do another haul. Well, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye!